100. Myanmar used to work at her aunt's clothing shop, investing her entire paycheck in her father's business. She currently volunteers for an organization that distributes coats to victims of natural disasters. Myanmar!